Let me tell you why you're here. You're here because you know something. What you know you can't explain, but you feel it. You felt it your entire life, that there's something wrong with the world. You don't know what it is, but it's there, like a splinter in your mind, driving you mad.
The sword down here, snipe one.
What just happened?
Oh my god,
sometimes you just feel tired.
The day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop. Millions of pop listeners, you coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you the spirit.
Till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes burn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes burn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling your shit, this is your moment, and every single minute you spin, trying to hold much shit as you can, and when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The press is like Bob and your Whitney, they kick me.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes turn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
I'll show you fucking Batman. Is he Batman?
You want to try to fight too?
I knew that!
Fuck! Oh my god, the black man's gonna play. I'm gonna start cutting niggas the fuck up.
Soon as a verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve. But I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart, that's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic, I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack, I'm launching at 'em. The track is on some battle and raps, I want some static. Cause I don't really think that the
torn inside. I try to find the things I hate, but I see the pictures and they always run dry. With all the things I try, that I try to hide.
Now that I want to, I'm gonna take my life as far as I can take it. I believe that you can do anything that you put your mind to.
So far away,
you're
down to die.
Mark, you on the phone? You're on the phone. Yeah, seriously, getting off for the night.
What do you think, Fatty?
Are you on the phone, aren't you?
I said, what do you think? You stupid nigger.
Oh my god.
Game.
Slobs out here.
God forbid you ever had to walk a mile in his shoes. Said you really might know what it's like to sing the blues. Yeah, then you really might know what it's like.
He's not that great.
You might know what it's like.